At least. I swear to God. I can't speak. Around December, I should be able to afford some stuff. I'm not gonna promise you people anything because I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to get it myself. But where you think you're going? Hold on now. I don't even know where the heck you went. Oh, you're up there. Okay. Yeah, because that's physics. Anyways. Yeah, by December night, something might be coming. But I don't know yet, so I can't promise anyone anything. Because I don't know if my mom would let me do it, and then there's stuff like that. There's a freaking modder in here. Oh, and that's that Spender. That's Bender, right? I can't tell. I don't know GTA enough to know if that's Bender or not. Okay. Where the F is it? Oh, there. Hey, buddy. Gotta get it. Right there. There you go. Thank you. Thank you very much. That wasn't like 2 bullets, that was like maybe 100 bullets because it shoots. Like, whoa! Did you hear that? That's a nice sound. That's a nice engine sound. Thane freaking nabbit. Hold on. Give me a few seconds and I can deal with this.
Hey, which one of my skills is required?
That one.
Oh, hey. You're in trouble. Okay. I'll deal with it.
What? That faster. That's 188. That is 188. 165. Hold on now. Okay. 188. What? Huh? Where? That. 165. There we go. There, that's the one I want. Don't know what the heck I was doing there. That's nice entrance. I don't know. I really hope I can get this by December, though. It's gonna be a huge improvement. Gonna do something once I sell this, obviously, but I'm gonna try and do something. Aw, 3 minutes to go that. No one's got time for that. Hey, get up. Get up. There we go. I'm gonna try and do something that I haven't done in a long time. Come on. There we go. Some people recognize where that marker is. Wish I could teleport. Oh, that'd be nice. No, it's good. I'm just gonna die here in this. What the heck? Okay. I hate when waypoints do that. $3,000, you could have gotten a better ride for, than this, buddy. Choose where you spend your money, is what I offer. Eight attack speed in this. Other freaking cars. Like, literally every single car in this game tops out at 120. It's not like the Batmobile or something. Every single vehicle, like the fastest car in the game, it's not acceleration, not top speed. This would top out at 120, I'm guessing, and not like. Freaking, I don't even know the fastest car in the game would top out at 122. This is, everything's a piece of it. Unless a mile per hour gauges are off. Mile per hour gauges must be off. So every single car, they don't care what you say, every single car is outside of 120. Maybe this one doesn't, it doesn't seem like it. Probably should have grabbed one of my personal vehicles or my own bus, so that would have gotten me near the faster. What you gonna do? Yes. Thank you. 105, actually 110, and it's got up to 110. But that was going downhill, so the dump was going to go 110. Here. This place is probably full of dust and spider webs because and I'm very surprised that it opened up because it's probably, I thought it would be rusted shut by now, but it's been so freaking long since I've been here. In fact, it's been so long since I've been in here, I'm surprised the animation still works. Stop effing around now. Is this... Oh yeah, it's the security room expansion. That's the next one I gotta get. Something. Here, just go this way. It's been so freaking long, I'm surprised all these monitors still freaking work. Adventure. Yes, this is the one, I think. Now we wait. I'm gonna do normal. And not dumb. Gonna definitely need that, but open auto call. Is that really the only other person here? Now just gotta. Alright. Now it's been so freaking long, but glad we're at. No, let's screw it, fine. Let's do this. Whoa, hold on now. That's not what I meant to do. Stay there. Let's go.
The Avengers in a hangar at LSIA. It's a Meriwether hangar. Ho-ho, these are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire. Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant. You hired Meriwether? Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies. By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill? Great guy. Kite surfer. Deeply moral. Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all. Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup? First of all, the CEO has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary. And a war criminal. Can't forget that. Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt rotor aircraft to take off.
I don't know why that's down there, but
glad we can agree.
Just just there.
Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual capability aircraft. Its rotors tilt so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets,
yeah, it's but then it would exit my game.
Exactly the versatility of well, the
get back
situation.
Into it using
but when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled
by a Russian
military unit.
Yeah, I just gotta accept it for now. Once it's done with this, that's maybe
nuclear warheads that we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool.
I don't know why my mouth is there. What the heck? I have... Oh! No. I was just... clicking off the game apparently. Drop down to 18, that's your when they need it to. I doubt we're gonna be able to do it for once because I stink at this like really bad. That's why I crit so long ago. So long ago I crit doing this because I just would not do this. No, my teammates are doing perfectly fine. They probably could have won it if it wasn't for me, but I always have it up for everyone. If we had unlimited lives, then I would have, but done with this doomsday, this entire doomsday heist a long time ago.
Okay, you're coming up on the Meriwether hangar. The key cards will get you in without disturbance. I see no reason to anticipate anything other than a smooth operation here. On the Avenger now.
Hey, buddy.
Okay, people. Get up there and turn them on. I'm working on it. Hold them off. Stairs to the south. That's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there. Get that power back on.
There's a fair gun.
I'm gonna drop it! Don't give him the opportunity!
Say goodnight!
Jason Mahone!
God damn it!
Fuck!
Dickhead!
Close in!
No, nuts!
Dumbass!
Kill!
Yeah. Yeah, sorry this isn't, like, best for everyone, but, I see, but, this is all I'm going to see, because if I do anything at all, this would screw up the mission for everyone, and I...
Enemies in front of you!
Everyone.
You're gonna have to go through them to get to the switch!
No way!
Move out!
Honor gave me this, so I'll take this. Where are you people? There's one over there. Where are you? Modern and gave me all the weapons. Set everything to max. Sure, can that won't be useful. Can't use that here. Everything's there. Gonna keep that. Thank you very much. Adventure. Where is this? Is it?
You got it. All right. It'll take a few seconds to kick back in.
Turret station. That's just turret station. Okay. Oh.
The Avenger has VTOL. Vertical takeoff and landing. Yeah, VTOL.
Now we get some action. Do I get a full 360? Yep, I get a false 360.
Just to let you know, all Meriwether equipment is insured fully comp. I hope you're enjoying the view up there, because every radar in the state can see you too! They'll be trying to track you using radar. Stay low and keep off their screens.
There they are. Clear? Okay.
Humans, get ready for the op. Speak soon.
Thank you very much.
Whoa, now.
How much money are we getting from this? Oh, wait, duh, I'm stupid. We don't get money for this. We get money at the end of the heist.
I wonder how I know your reward is millions, but how many million? How much million? That doesn't. You know what I mean.
Jake Remedy. Whoa.
Status update. Clifford, after a careful data analysis, says our enemies here are rogue Russian agents. I don't know if cosmic brain neural networks have noses, but something smells off to me. Let's just get it done with minimum fuss and get out of this business before it all goes bust.
Next one. Because I can play. Hey.
Okay. How do I do that now? Okay.
From the look of things, they're holding ULP at the Grand Banks Foundry near Cypress Flats. ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. How we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught. He must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him. He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there, that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. What happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappear, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. Two teams are gonna handle this. One positioned on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out.
They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool.
Mrs. Rackman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact.
That's right. And it's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch.
Yeah, okay, well, we get him out alive and we're all happy.
Dang fast car, and I don't think you ever went on the block. Might have known.
Great.
control. Let's try this again. Danny DeVito is playing a game. Okay.
stairs are in the middle of the room to your left. Intel suggests he's in a small room at the top of the building. You know what to do.
Right there, too. Like,
I don't see him!
Big! Best try right here.
Talk, sucker!
Pop your head back up.
Pop your little head back up. Come on. You're still not dead, Pop. Keep popping your head up. I don't got all day. There we go. Oh, here's the stairs they were talking about.
Keep pushing! It's a service room right at the top!
Okay. Snacks. Service room at the top, got it.
Keep going up, you'll find it. Get to the service room.
Jeez, that one person would not die. This way. I think I have to
God
go this
damn
way.
It! What are you there doing here? So much for intelligence gathering. Let's go.
Grab it.
Okay.
No.
Oh, you gotta go this way, don't you? I knew that.
What does this little game?
Probably shouldn't run out like that.
Damn.
I look like a field agent? Take those guys out!
Nobody left. Jeez. What are you doing, Mother Effer? There's nobody left. Literally nobody left. It's like two dudes down there, and I'm pretty sure that's for the other person. Go! Dude, go. Go, oh my freaking goodness, go. Is your animation broken or something? There, I knocked you over. Now go. I don't even know where you're supposed to go. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, you're supposed to follow me, duh. But I have no clue where we're supposed to go. Where the F are we supposed to go?
You cleared this up yet? Move it! Down! Come on! Go!
Okay.
Push forward!
I don't know where we're supposed to go. I'm following you.
Hello?
I haven't been in a car chase since the wall came down.
There's an armored vehicle in the parking lot! You should use it!
This is too much!
There's two of them.
Die!
What the F?
Don't worry!
Which one do I want? this is really weird.
Thank you.
Russians backed off. You're clear. Drop them at the airstrip, and they'll fly them to Avon for debriefing.
Avon? Avon Hertz? That annoying squirt's back at the agency?
Someone put me on the phone to Rackman. Oh, shit!
Okay.
I mean to do that.
Thank you.
where you're going?
Oh, lag. Heard, obviously. Upload.